Well, thanks so much, folks. Well, we were talking earlier, I'm not sure that we've ever had such a beautiful view from stage. Well, it's not really the ocean, I guess, it's just a lake, but it's really pretty. We're going to do a song about the water now. This is an old Flattin' Scruggs gospel number. And, you know, I'm pretty sure it gets cold here in February. And if you're hoping to escape some of the cold, you're welcome to come down to Southern California. We're doing a bluegrass cruise. It'll be just like this, only it's on the water. It's going down from...
I think it'll be a little warmer than
it'll
this,
be a little
actually.
Bit warmer. Going from Long Beach, California down to Mexico, and yeah, you can just come and drink. You know, the beer's a lot cheaper over down there than it is here. This is the unofficial cruise theme song. This is one called Take Me in Your Lifeboat. Feature my dad here on a banjo number. You know, some of us have to go right after this set, but my dad will be here for a while and he's still looking for some lutefisk. So, or crayfish. We had a little bit of crayfish backstage, but he's gonna do another Bill Monroe song here. But this one. This one called the Shenandoah Valley Breakdown. Take so much, folks. Well, it's a little bittersweet playing here tonight. This is our last show here in Europe for this tour. We've been in Europe for 6 weeks. We've been in seven or eight different countries and ten overall. And man, we really like Sweden a lot. I wish we could hang out here a little bit more. It's also bittersweet because we have to say goodbye here to our bass player. He's been playing with us for these past 6 weeks, and he's such a great musician and such a great person, and it's a lot of fun getting to travel around with him. Would you give him a hand all the way from Anchorage, Alaska? This is Danny Booth playing the bass.
You're mighty kind. Well, this is about the most fun I get to have. I feel like you're all kindred spirits to me in Alaska. All right. Any Jimmy Martin fans out there?
Yeah!
I know there's a lot of Jimmies. So you gotta like Jimmy Martin. All right. This is one of my favorite songs. It's called Sofroni! Sweet girl.